How to fix session cloud files diagnostic event listener failed to start with error 0xc0000022. 1. Turn off the files on demand feature in MS OneDrive. Path. Settings sync and backup advanced settings files on demand. 2. Run the SFC scan. 3. Reinstall OneDrive. 4. Enable essential Windows features, turn on direct play under legacy components option. 5. Run the affected program as an administrator.